Hello, my name's Hayley Pearson from the SAFM Breakfast Show, and I've been lucky enough to be the Fashion at the Races Ambassador this year for 2012 to 2013. It is a statewide competition. You can enter from Roxby Downs to Ceduna, from Mount Gambier to here at Morfettville Racecourse. And today we're here for the state final, and let me tell you, the stakes are so high. The men and the women look absolutely incredible. And your chance is right now to win a trip to Paris. If you get on fashionattheraces.com.au, all the details there, because there's nothing like a day at the races. Fashion at the Races, and the winner for 2012-2013 Fashion at the Races is Rikki-Lee, who won Port Lincoln this year. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Now, I know you're still shaking a little bit. Do you want to tell everybody what you've just won?
I've just won a mini Ray Cooper.
Well, you look incredible and you really have raised the standards this year, so thank you so much for taking part. And congratulations, you've won a mini Ray.
Thank you so much. And there's nothing like a day at the races.